a man that he should lie. How many know God is not a liar? I can be one. You can be one. But God is never, never a liar. And how many know that we can take God
at his word?
At his word. The church is going under because we don't believe the word of God. Come on, somebody. We in a great pandemic, and I want to know where the church at when it comes to believing God. I can believe what God said. And when I was preparing, I was thinking about the corona, Bishop, and I'm saying this is like a plague that hit the land.
Say so. Say so.
Come on, it looks like a plague has hit the land. And I want to know what the saints going to do about this plague. Come on, there's folks dying by millions. There's folks dying by hundreds. There's folks dying about thousands. But I hear God say, just trust.
Trust the process.
Just trust the process. I mean, know that you can't go wrong with trusting the process. Come on, sometimes God take us through, amen, in order to build the process. Sometimes we got to go through sickness and pain in order to go through the process. But one thing I found out about saints, we don't want to go through the process. We want the blessings of God, but we don't want to go through the process.
Come on!
Over my life, and I begin to question God and say, God, I just It would have been that on depression is. Who's shame? Who's shame? For what God did for us. For the word that he spoke in our life. Who's shame? Some of the same ones that had that she going down. They need some from God. Right now. So trust the process. Whatever you going through, know that God is not a man that he should lie. Neither he's the son of man. Come on, I want to talk to you real good. And he should repent. If God got a word over your head, God gonna manifest that word. I decree and I declare over your life. And that the mission, that the knocking, and that the broken shall be in your life. That dream that God gave you, thank you, God. I speak now by the unction of the Holy Ghost. That every dream wake up and manifest itself. I'm under the unction of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. I hear the Lord say, somebody watching, God gave you an assignment and you avoided your assignment because you didn't trust God, because you thought it was all about you. But I hear the Holy Ghost say, with me you don't need money. I just need you to get up and go do what I said to do. Trust the process. Hallelujah. Lift your hands. You home on your couch. You're sitting by your bed. You are at the dining room table. Wherever you may be, I need you to lift your hands. I speak healing over your life. I speak prosperity over your life. I see miracles, oh God, over your life. I speak salvation over your life. I speak over every addiction that will ruin you and that will superglue you. I speak, I curse the addiction right now. And I call you blessed, I call you saved. I call you the Lord in the name of Jesus. That you take every taste. Now, in the name of Jesus. Touch her now. Heal her now. Don't let her continue to be a statistic. But God, I ask you to raise up that we can call her blessed.